around. I need to check on her.
Attention units. Masked terrorists have planted a bomb. Reported location is near the theater district. Attention units. Witness report.
Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited.
Awesome! Spider-Man here! Spider-Man! Think about doing that again!
Better start spraying!
What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
You were just in-
Animals. 1034. Reports of multiple shots fired. Officers are on scene. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
I don't have much time. Muffled it pretty well. Pardon me. Care that one. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay. Control.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Stable Control. Boss is requesting a status update on Sutton Place.
APC Oscar under fire. It's the demons.
Try something.
Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy. This is a rent party? Chip in! No, for real, I need rent money!
Whoop his ass!
Spider-Man, I just checked. There's been a rash of counterfeit bills in that neighborhood.
Counterfeiting? That's a dying art. I'll do my part to make it extinct.
He's mine!
Bad haircuts, excessive cologne. Yep, more fist goons.
Smoke them! Break them down already! Chew on this! That's a cheap trick!
More backups? Guys! Willie said to take the day off! Scout's on her!
He's getting weaker.
Ouch! I'm in an ass kicking move! Kick the ass for you!
Come on! That's not fair!
Why won't you die?
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Team, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
All available units, there is an armored car robbery in progress. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Let's talk about Halloween, folks.
Hey, my first camera.
Agents, this is Control. What's the situation near Carnegie Hall?
Demons are firing on TCP Bravo. Need backup.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Flatbush Avenue exit.
Requesting backup for officers under fire. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
Masterpiece.
How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work. That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Here somewhere. Need to draw him away from the stairs. Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. I should get a photo of this. Out of frame. Out of frame. Got it. Time to move. Standish. I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it. Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Freeze!
Control, status. Nothing to report. Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Control, grid's clicked.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him.
Osborne doesn't trust anyone else.
Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it. Come on, come on. Charles Standish?
What crap?
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline.
Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
hell? Was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to go.
Wait, no! He knows something!
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out. Destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie. Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
City Hall.
They're crazy. They want to die for their
god. Elijah. A couple more cool outfits and we can start a pro wrestling league. Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Demons for good.
Waiting on the APC, but your assistance wasn't necessary.
But it was fun.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Pigeon target acquired. Oh, no, there it goes! I hope nobody sees me doing this. My bus broke down and there were no cabs, but I'll be there as soon as I can.
Ground teams, this is Control. What's the status in Tribeca?
Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Shots fired, officers down. Location is north of Houston. Over.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. Simple RF system. Easy enough. next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I call that a mild success.
I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.